pooped over here trying to fix my computer, car. I'll be getting your chain. Oh, she said you gay. He started talking about sex in his booty because nobody asked you about that, Crip.
Yeah, word.
Yeah, check 50 y'all too. He on there in a tight ass smooth suit with the faggot smiling and laughing. They did it.
Ooh.
50!
Nah, cuz. Not y'all.
The motherfuckers say, that's the problem, 50. You let somebody lick your ass and they say you gay. That nigga say, I promise I won't do it no more.
Man, he's probably just joking around, cuz. He could have joking around.
Hey, only fat nigga, a nigga low don't play like that on TV in front of everybody. Tom, man, get the fuck out of here.
Right.
Yeah, don't tap in. It's just the wrong zone. Keep it real zone, cuz. We keep it a Google up in here. My people let you know. You know what a Google is, right?
You said what?
You know what a Google is?
The Google?
A Google, like the search engine.
Yeah, I'm coding.
I keep it a Google. That's my word. Like
you said, you look at it.
Do you know what a Google actually is?
A Google actually is. I can't, cuz I'm coding your shit coming up low, cuz I can't really hear and shit you saying.
You know why they named Google Google? You know, Google is something. Like a Google is something.
What you mean?
A Google is a one followed by infinite amount of zeros. That's a Google. So
is that right?
Yeah, I don't keep it 100. I don't keep it 1,000,000. I keep it a Google. That's what I do, cuz. Here we keep it a Google. Ain't nothing
Google,
about the shit cuz talking about his booty. Asking, he say 50. Vivica say you play for my team. 50 get a big ass smile on his face. Look, all right, check this out, cuz. Uncle Murder got signed after he put 50 up against the wall. Made him bend over and say uncle, and then he got signed. You seen the video. Vivica eat the booty like groceries. Then he put him on the wall with that. If a nigga make a picture of you like that, cause is you finna find a way to laugh that off?
Who make a picture of who?
You didn't see your Uncle Murder put 50 in his video?
Nah, cuz.
Cause he put him up against the wall with his booty in the air with a big ass smile looking to the side with Vivica behind him like she eating his ass out.
What?
50 signed you.
What, that's on the internet?
The yearly wrap up. Yeah, you know Uncle Murder be doing them yearly wrap ups.
Right.
Go
This is recently, cuz?
It's like a couple since he right before he got signed to G Unit. this how he got signed. The reason he got signed was putting 50 in a gay ass cartoon, then 50 signed him.
Okay, I ain't never seen none of that shit, cuz.
I don't know.
Cuz ain't never done no gay shit around me. Cuz don't get down like that.
Okay, so tell me this then. The whole time you was on tour with him, who used to oil his back every night?
Huh?
Who used to oil his back every night? Oil his muscles before he went on stage?
Man,
I thought you was Mr. Keeper to Google, cuz. Am I lying? You ain't answer the question. You see? Who oiled his back every night, cuz? That shit ain't gay.
Because
you might as well tap out. Yeah, this is hang
on, man. You're crazy, cuz.
Welcome to the Keep of the Show, cuz.
You own one, cuz.
I'm on the truth. What would I keep in secrets for?
Alright, what's been up with you, cuz?
Hey, go check me out. I'm on YouTube now. I'm trying, I'm trying it. Working. I just dropped.
You been getting it in, cuz?
I just dropped the EP called Politicking. Then I'm finna follow.
Is that right?
Finna follow up on one called Illiterate. Cause I put out the lost tapes, cuz, with a few 50 Cent songs on it. Bitch ass had that shit snatched down, cuz. He been lying on me, cuz. He been telling lies on me to the internet.
Word. I thought y'all had knocked that shit off.
I ain't never did. What you mean knock what off? It was never nothing to knock off. That's been the G-Unit crib. Cub was with the corny shit. It's over, fucking. Cut him came out the closet, he a fag and all that, from running around with 6ix9ine in the rainbow. That nigga's a metro. That nigga went from being the most exclusive to the most whorish. Yeah, the truth. None but the truth over here. None but the truth over here.
Damn. Nah, I mean, I hear your issues, cuz. You know me, cuz.
I have no issues. I have zero issues. None. Don't. I ain't got no issues. Just the truth. Nigga, just the truth over here on Crip. on my mama, nigga. I am D1, nigga. You know, nigga, I tried to get you the G-Unit crib, nigga. You didn't want a G-Unit crib. You was like, cuz, it's cold crib. I'm with you, got your back, but it's cold. I felt that. Nigga, I know how corny it is, the G-Unit crib, nigga. I put that shit on my chest, on my back, nigga. So, I don't give a fuck. Certain shit you don't leave behind, nigga. Fuck some music.
I feel what you're saying. I hear what you're saying, cuz.
Nigga, that shit was super active out here, nigga. You know it. You got the back end. Your shit got more active. You see how that shit go down. You did that shit personally. Had you did that shit under trying to be down with cuz Mission, cuz, you would feel the same way, crib.
Nah, I hear you. I'm not hear you, cuz. I hear what you're saying. Look, you feel me?
The homies
come. Now, on the gang, you got that shit blasted on you. You feel me? Mama. Don't take that from me.
And that's just where it starts. Because if you want to go for just the blaster, you know how many other L.A. Crips got it behind me?
Right.
Yeah, it's deeper than that.
Nah, I hear you.
I'm really, you know, he really shitted on the nigga that just left. Not me. That's cuz. Right. That's cuz on the nigga that just left. You feel me?
I feel like y'all can resolve that shit.
No. It ain't nothing to resolve. I just now realized that cuz was with the booty boy shit.
With the what?
He was a booty boy.
Nah, just knock it off, man.
I don't understand. So you telling me if you had Puffy wife and all them bitches that was on tour with us every night and you want to boil your back, your homie would be doing it, cuz? Olivia, her dancers, the wardrobe bitches, the motherfuckers that was working in the cafeteria. I ain't never seen one of them take a turn oil in his back. We had the cool bitch with the funny hair that used to do the wardrobe. Remember her? She was cool as fuck. She could have did it. She like she was on pussy or something. She would have did it for cut. The little life.
Ooh,
she like she was real eccentric. She's like wearing.
That was straight. Puffy wife.
Who? No, you that was not Puffy wife. Was a bad bitch. I'm talking about like
Misa,
the light skinned, skinnier bitch with the mohawk.
Oh, okay. I know you talking about girl.
She would have did that shit. She would have hooked cuz up.
Man. Cuz, I, you know me, I'm coming, cuz. I ain't never seen cuz on location, cuz. I'm broke.
You know, everybody see how you keep avoiding answering who was oiling his back, though. It's obvious you avoiding answering.
Well, what?
You've yet to answer who oiled his back every night on tour, though.
Man, that shit wasn't every night, cuz. That shit was.
It wasn't every night.
I can't say it was every night. Cuz, that shit wasn't like
person,
that.
I was the first person on stage behind him every night. I had to take the little. Remember, he used to jump down with the little cable? Dude, I had to take the cable off. I was there right time when I watched the bag get boiled every night. Every time Cud wasn't around, we used to wear pretty shy out about that shit, Cud. You don't remember this?
Cud, you crazy, Cud. You don't wear
long. You know how long you've been telling me that? Oh, crazy, Cud. Get back, Cud. You tripping, Cud. That's why I call you. But guess what my name is? Yeah. Loco.
Right, you know, cuz always kept it 100 with me, cuz I ain't never seen none of that no doodler shit from cuz. So I ain't gonna
see you trying to get a check. Hey, we keep it a Google on here. I'm at
you later. Cuz, I'm trying to get a
nigga,
check. Nigga, I
tell your son, tell your son if he got bitches around and he need his back oil, a nigga better not touch his back, nigga. If you can't if you can't sign up, you can't co-sign that, cuz I can't fuck with you, cuz. It sound like. After all you've been through with this hip hop shit, cuz, you can't keep it a Google, cuz that shit ain't feng shui to let a nigga rub all on your muscles every night.
Hey, cuz. Cuz, too early for this shit. Hey.
I'm gonna holler at you, crib.
Hey, cuz.
We gotta keep it a Google, I promise y'all, cuz. I would never change. That's the homie, though.